Hi there, this is Mary from VIBS TV. Today we're going to study part 2 of English words you may pronounce wrong. Okay, last time we studied from number 1 to number 5, and today we're going to study from number 6 to number 10. Okay, now number 6. Hi, I think everybody knows this one. Hi, okay? Hi and short. But remember, hi we usually use for things or for animal, okay? Hi, but for people, we usually use tall, okay? Tall and short. Hi, this is the adjective. But for the noun, when you see this one, E and I together, usually people will pronounce this is height, but actually this is height, okay? Height. Different spelling, but you know, somehow the same pronunciation. High, height, okay? Number 7, popular. Popular. Popular, that means if a thing is pronounced, that thing is liked or enjoyed by a lot of people. A lot of people like this one. So, popular, popular. And the noun is popularity. You see, this is pure and this is pew. This is la and this is la. Okay? Popular. Popularity. Popularity. Popular. Popularity. For number 8, sign. Sign, we also have the noun, but today I want to talk about the verb. Okay? Sign, that means to write your name, okay, to write your name on a paper or a document, that is called sign. Sign. I think you all know this one is sign, but this one usually people will pronounce they is signature, signature or signature, because this is nature, right? And this is sign, so they will pronounce that is signature. This is signature. Signature, different, right? Sign, signature, even the same sign here. Signature is your name, actually your name, all right? And signal. Signal is also a noun. Signal. Signal is, you know, a sound or maybe a movement to give the instruction or to give information about something. So, signal. Signal. Again, sign, sign, signature, signature, and signal. For number 9, machine, machine. A lot of people will pronounce it as machine. This is machine, sheen, just like shoe or shirt, okay? Machine. Machine is a piece of equipment usually use electricity or gas or coal to work, okay? Machine, machine. And mechanic. Mechanic is, you know, the noun, a person whose job is to repair or fix the machines. Mechanic. Also, this one too. Can you see that the same CH, but this is machine and this is mechanic, okay? Mechanic, mechanic, different, right? Machine, mechanic. Some people say this is mechanic or something like that. No, machine and mechanic. Remember that. Machine, mechanic. For number 10, photograph. Photograph. Remember, gra. Photograph. Photograph. Don't mix G here. G. Gra. Photograph. Photograph, that means pictures. You know, to take pictures or to take photographs. And number 2, for photographer. Photographer. Can you see here? The same photo, but this is photo and this is photo. and photograph too. Photograph. In American English, you can say graph. Ah, graph, photograph. This is photographer. Photographer. Photographer is a person whose job is to take photographs. Okay? Photographer. And this one, photography. Photography, that means, you know, art or maybe subject or maybe jobs of taking photograph. So, photography. Photography. Remember? Photograph, photograph, photograph. And this one, photography, number two, photographer, photographer. And number three, photography, photography. Remember the differences here? Okay, number six. Again, high, high, height, height. Number seven, popular, popular, popularity, popularity. Number eight, sign, sign, signature, signature. Don't pronounce signature, okay? Signature, signature, signal, signal. Number nine, machine, machine, mechanic, mechanic. Number 10, photograph, photograph, photographer, photographer, photography, photography. Now let's go to some examples about these words. For high and height. How high is this beauty? How high is this beauty? Okay, I want to know the measurement, the height of this beauty. How high is this? Remember, TH, this, this beauty. How high is this beauty? For height, where, remember, we are, we pronounce as we're. We're about the TH, the same height. We're about the same height. For example, like I'm 170 centimeters and you are the same 170 centimeters. So we are about the same height or we have the same height. We're about the same height. For popular and popularity, Taylor Swift is a popular singer. That means she's a very famous singer. A lot of people know her and like her and love her songs, okay? Taylor Swift. Swift. Taylor Swift is a, link them together, is a popular singer. Taylor Swift is a popular singer. Her new song has gained in popularity. Her new song has gained in popularity. If I say that a new song has gained in popularity, that means that new song is popular and that new song is enjoyed and liked by lots of people. Her new song has gained in popularity. For sign, signature, and signal. Sign, please sign your name here. Remember, please, the consonant cluster, please. Please sign your name here. Please, remember S. Please sign your name here. Okay, for this one, for signature. Could I have your signature? Could I have your signature? And number three, signal. When you see my signal run, for example, like if I make a signal, for example, like this, oh, go, 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 that is a signal. And then if you see my signal, you run, okay? When you see my signal, run. For machine and mechanic, she wants to buy a washing machine. A washing machine is a machine to wash the clothes, okay? She wants to buy a washing machine. She wants to buy a washing machine. For mechanic, he works as a car mechanic. He works as a car mechanic. That means his job is to repair or to fix cars, okay? He is a car mechanic. He works as a car mechanic. He works as a car mechanic. For photographs, photographer and photography. They took lots of photographs there. Remember, take photos, okay? Take photos or take photographs. But in the past simple form, I have to say took, okay? Took lots of. Lots of, that means many, and then I have to use S at the end here, okay? Lots of, and for photographs. They took lots of photographs there. Photographs there. They took lots of photographs there. For photographer, our dad is a photographer. Our dad is a photographer. That means my dad's job is to take photographs. Our dad is a photographer. And for photography, I'd like to study photography. I'd like to study photography. That means I want to learn to take the photographs professionally. I'd like to study photography. Now, one more time, for height and height. How high is this building? We're about the same height. For popular and popularity. Taylor Swift is a popular singer. Her new song has gained in popularity. For sign, signature, and signal. Please sign your name here. Could I have your signature? Could I have your signature? When you see my signal, run. For machine and mechanic. She wants to buy a washing machine. He works as a car mechanic. And for photographer and photography. They took lots of photographs there. Our dad is a photographer, and I'd like to study photography. Now, remember, at the end of this video, you have to remember this is height, not hay, okay? Height. And this is popular. And this is popularity. In this one, signature. Don't say signature or signature. No, signature. And this one, machine, not machine, okay? Machine. And this is mechanic, not mechanic, okay? Mechanic. And this one, photograph, and photography. And this one, photographer. Okay, so that's all for today. Thanks, goodbye, see ya.